I'm going to take a deep breath. Then whenever the spirit moves, yeah. Good morning.
Every time that I see a spider web, I can't help but wonder, how is it that spiders can't really zoom out to see the progress? They can't really see spider webs the way we see them. So how do they know what they're doing? How do they know the way it looks? So to ruin my topic, I will be talking about spider webs. One being that, like the spiders don't have a physical overview of their spider web, we don't have a physical overview of our lives. So, and the second point being that, although we do not have that overview, just like the spiders start their spider webs, we will eventually end. So, to begin, I will elaborate on my first point, that we, like the spiders, do not have. So, although spiders can't see their spider web, they still turn out to be symmetrical, perfectly shaped, and complete. And we form paths in our lives, and we can't really see them unless we think we can. So neither the spider or us have perfect overviews of our lives. And that's important because we, as humans, like to pick our flaws and try to look into the future, kind of predict and prevent what's going to happen. We can't do that. We have to understand that we don't have a full picture. Moving on to my second point, just like the spiders start, we will eventually finish. So although what we are forming, we don't know if it will be perfect, by the end, we will have a bigger picture. And then we can decide if what we have formed. So by the time that, for example, I'm 90, I will have, well, hopefully when I get to 90, but I will have all these memories instilled in my mind, and then I can look back, and that will serve as my metaphor spider web. That makes sense. So in conclusion, I spoke about pretty much the blindness of a spider to its web, to how that compares to our inability to see our going back to what I said earlier, every time I see a spider web, when I saw this spider, I was like, how is it that the spider doesn't really know what the spider web looks like, but it still turns out to be really perfectly shaped?